A death investigation underway in Wayne County after workers with a logging company found remains near Grantham. They called 911 Wednesday afternoon while working in a wooded area off Highway 13. The body is now with the medical examiner in Raleigh for a potential ID. Detectives tell us they're going over missing persons reports to see if there are any matches.